People are going to be a high school band.
To get the energy started for our holiday concert. We're gonna take a step back here with the second tune. This one, although sounds like a movie score, it's not. But I encourage you while you listen to this one to kind of put yourself in like some type of holiday setting. There's many, many times throughout this where a picture comes to mind. So I encourage you to kind of take this musical opportunity to kind of create a vision of some type of holiday scene. Because this piece kind of goes through some different motions, but all throughout it, it has just a lot of holiday cheer, which is why we decided to do it. I hope that you enjoy the next one. It is entitled To Dream With Open Eyes.
Thank you.
Alone meets, I don't know, another really fun Christmas movie, right? I loved it. Really great job. And I'm so proud of the work they just did on the stage. For those of you who haven't noticed or have been to a band concert before, we're doing one large ensemble this year for multiple reasons. The first one being that we have a lot of young members in our ensemble this year, and a lot of them have really benefited from working with some of our older students, and that piece was a true testament of that, so we're really, really proud of that work there. But then also, too, I thought, it's a winter concert. Like, they should all be together celebrating a really, really fantastic and exciting hopeful season to come. So we've really enjoyed working as one large group, and I think everybody has been able to do the process. And because this year is a little bit different for the program because we are doing some new things where we're trying to incorporate a lot of new members into our band program. And in this next piece, you're going to see something really exciting that we've been able to start this year at the beginning. It's entitled United Sound. And it's where we get the opportunity to work with students who haven't really had a chance to perform music with a large ensemble before, give them some exposure, and tonight what you're going to see is three of our awesome students from the United Sound program who will be performing in their first concert ever this evening for you. And they're very, very eager to show you all the work that they've done on this piece that's entitled Jingle Drums. So if you could do me a favor and give a huge welcome to our United Sound students, we have Daniel, Priscilla, and Isaac. Please welcome them to the stage.
Thank you.
recognize two amazing students who've been working with that class since the beginning of the year. We had Sammy Andrade and Sebastian Valdivia, who've been the class mentors during that time period, or during that class period, where they're working one-on-one with the students, and they're the ones really kind of developing that relationship. And a lot of the work that you just heard the students doing was a testament to our student leaders' work with them. Awesome. All right, we are going to take you guys to the next portion of our concert. We have two more selections for you. We're going to introduce them both to you now so we can play through them. And then after that, we have a quick transition where we get Seneca on stage, and then they will take over for the remaining part of our concert. The next piece we have is entitled Three Ships, and it actually combines two holiday classics that you're probably not too familiar with. I Saw Three Ships and In the Bleak Midwinter. This piece has been really fun to put together because it takes these two pieces that don't necessarily sound like they would be in a medley together, but it works really well the way that David Gillingham was able to compose this. So this is probably one of my favorite pieces that we're playing at the concert, so I hope that you enjoy that. And then of course, we will be closing out our concert tonight with Sleigh Ride. I encourage you to follow along and listen, and during the slapstick part, feel free to clap, feel free to engage with us, because again, this concert is all about celebrating the season. We want you guys to have an interactive part of that. So I hope you enjoy our next two selections for you, Three Ships and Sleigh Ride. Thank you.
Thank you.